Soft-tailed. For those of you who may not know me, my name is Savannah. I'm Alicia's best friend, and I feel so very honored to be a part of her special day. Here we go already. I've known Alicia for quite a long time, so as you can imagine, it's pretty difficult to describe how special our relationship is. But I promise you all, I will try to do my best without getting too emotional. Alicia and I first met when she moved to Shenandoah in the fourth grade. I distinctly remember her neon foot cast and her persistence to teach everyone how to pronounce her name correctly. Thank goodness Bailiff is a bit more straightforward. Seeing this girl's confidence and charisma, of course I wanted to be your bestie. Fortunately for me, it only took a few bitty basketball games and slumber parties for us to become inseparable. As we grew, so did our friendship. Our high school days were filled with a ton of Sweet 16 bathroom selfies and movie nights. And when we even became mediocre YouTube sensations doing the cha-cha slide. Don't worry everyone, you'll all get a glimpse of these awesome dance moves tonight. And once college came, distance was no barrier to our friendship. Alicia always made an effort to plan a Happy Valley visit, and when I traveled home, her family never failed to have their couch ready for me to crash. Sean and Tess, I truly can't thank you enough for embracing me into your family, and always making me feel loved, safe, and welcome.
Yes.
So let's fast forward a ton of well-deserved hangovers and some college blowmas. E and I delved into our love for travel and took our friendship on the road. I have to say, we have created some of the most epic girls' trips. We've reenacted the Sanderson sisters in Salem, had a gondolier serenade us in Rhode Island, explored rooftop bars in Savannah, and even got matching tattoos in Nashville. It truly is full, but our very first adventure together is actually quite special, as was to this very city. It truly is full circle being here again with my best friend, her family, and the man of her dreams. Our friendship is so special that we even have our own nickname, the Mother Nuggets. To some of you, this term might sound absurd, but to us, it is the essence of true friendship. It means being there for each other through laughter and tears, whether we are near or far, and always having each other's backs. I can wholeheartedly say that Alicia has done this for me and more. She is fiercely loyal to those she loves and is one of the most dependable people in my life. She has been by my side through every big milestone, as well as my hardships, and for that I'm forever grateful. And while it's been truly amazing getting to share life's sweet and sour moments with my best friend, it's been even more incredible watching her fall in love. It didn't take long after Alicia met Tim for his name to start creeping into conversation. I have to admit, I was a bit skeptical at first when I learned Tim was a Bama fan. But I was able to put our taste in college football aside when I witnessed how truly happy he made my best friend. The more I hang out with Tim, the more I realize he shares many of the same likable qualities as Alicia. They are both sarcastic at heart, driven to succeed, adventure-seeking, and quite competitive when it comes to sports. I had no doubt the stars were aligning for these two when I learned Tim also had ties to St. Augustine. He earned some major knuckle points when he popped the question in this beautiful city that holds such a special place in Alicia's heart. You done good, Timmy. With so many similarities, it's easy to think these two were just meant to be, and that fate put them together. But I feel that looking at it this way really diminishes how truly amazing their relationship is. When I look at Alicia and Tim, I know what they have will stand the test of time. Their love is made to weather the toughest of storms, and life itself will only further prove their devotion to one another. Tim, I can't thank you enough for making my best friend the happiest woman, and treating her with the love and respect that she deserves. Alicia, I'm at a loss for words for how much I appreciate you in my life. You are truly a gift to those around you, and I'm beyond blessed to have you as my best friend. I love you both so much, and I wish you nothing more but pure love and happiness. May the love that you have for each other continue to grow each and every year. Let's all raise our glass to the completely, perfectly, and incandescently happy couple, Mr. and Mrs. Bailiff.
Yeah. Well, a great big shout out for everybody who could make it to share this day with Alicia and Tim. You came a long way. We went through a pandemic, so on and so forth. Savannah, you had a great speech. It was a very emotional day. It was so moving, even the cake was in tears. I don't know where to begin. Kind, loyal. Thoughtful, courteous, just an all-around great man. Well, that's enough about me. I don't give him marital advice out a lot, but Timmy and Alicia, you should hold hands right now. Look at each other. Statistically speaking, you are looking into the eyes of the person who's most likely going to kill you. As far as marital advice goes, I'm not good at it. But Timmy, don't ever let go of Alicia's hand. Because the second you do, she's going shopping. Alicia, you should share everything with your new husband, including the housework. But all joking aside, when you met the person you want to spend the rest of your life with, you want that to start right now. We wish you all the success and happiness until your last sunset.